And meanwhile, a Madison family was forced to leave their home after their apartment caught fire. It happened on the 400 block of Walbridge Avenue just before 7 last night. Firefighters were able to put out the fire, but the unit was badly damaged. No one was injured in the fire. Two people are now displaced and are being helped by the Red Cross. It's unclear what caused that fire.